So hello everyone. So here I want to show you today I'm at some event that they organize here in Changsha, and it's really interesting because it's an event where you have the producer, the wine producer from France. So here is a vin d'Aquitaine, and also you have a vin de Bordeaux, and you have several producers. So they are on the first floor and you can try their wine. And also many of my students, they are working here to help with the wine tasting and the translation. And so you have all these producers, they come here, and you can, in fact, if you want to order the wine from them, you can order the wine from them. So since I'm doing this and my wife is doing this business, we came here and we are also looking at the price and trying a few wine. And many of these producers, they are already established in China, so they already have the company in Hong Kong. So some of you ask me how to do to sell to China. So it's quite easy. When you open a company in Hong Kong, it's easy to open a company in Hong Kong. Then after, you can participate to this kind of fair. And once you participate to this kind of fair, you can find some customers. There will be some Chinese people. They want to order the wines and they will come here. And now it's lunchtime, so there are a few people here, but after lunch break they will all come back, and there are two floors. And so yeah, people like me who sell the wine, and they will come and buy from the producer. What happens also is some producers, they will directly import the wine, and then they will storage it in Shanghai or Shenzhen. So you don't even need to have it come from France. Even you don't have the license. You have some people, they already imported the wine, they already imported it in bulk so that the transportation cost is cheaper. And then they will store the wine already in China in some places. Of course, this is true for the wines that they have here that are already available in China. Most of these wines, they are not the high quality wine. And I told you once about this, but still, you can find them already in China. So you don't need any license, you need nothing. All you need is the companies, and you can buy them. Even you don't have the license, you can buy from this guy, and their wine is already imported in bulk in Shanghai or Shenzhen. So that's interesting, you see. And and that's how it is. So I will just I will just go back on the first floor just to show you, you know. So you have the different bottles here and all kind of price, you know. And I think it's interesting for you to see this. Now you have more and more fair like this. This is fairly new. You had this kind of fair, they would organize this kind of fair in Shanghai, in Shenzhen, in coastal areas, in coastal cities. But not. This is new that they organize this in Changsha. In mainland China, in the central China, they would almost never organize this. So this is really new. In fact, I discussed with some of the producers here, and I think they are quite clever, because the ones who are here, they know that the Chinese customers, they would rather go for the cheaper wine. So, they will have the cheaper wine here, and it's clever because for mainland China, most the biggest part of the market, they are the people who are looking for the cheap price. Then you have a small part of the market who are also looking for higher quality and higher price. And I will leave you for now. Maybe I'll show you the entrance of the place. This is the entrance, and then and that's it. That's how it is. You know, this is the entrance here. So that's how it looks like, you know, at the entrance. And in fact, this place is just next to the river, and this is where they organize. This is usually where they organize all the fair here. So I've been here a few times. He's like a star here, you know. So you can see, and this is the river here. So even they will have the wedding photo on the right here. I didn't expect this, so I can show you. Nice wedding photo here. have the wedding photo in front of this place. And you have all the flags. I'm not sure if they have the American flag. Where is the American flag here? It's probably just a European flag here that they have. Okay, and I will leave you for now. Take care, everyone. Huh? See you next time.